Melanoma accounts for only about 1% of skin cancers. However, melanoma, which means black tumor, is also the deadliest form of skin cancer. Melanoma grows very fast and can spread to the lymph nodes or internal organs. Luckily, it's highly treatable. In fact, it has a 99% cure rate when caught early. Early detection is key to determine the best treatment plan. Experts recommend using the ABCDE rule to identify the warning signs of melanoma. A. Asymmetry. Spots on your skin are normally symmetrical. If you draw a line down the middle of a mole or a skin spot, each side should look the same. However, when these two halves don't match, meaning the spot is asymmetrical, that could be signs of a problem. B. Border. Normal skin spots have a smooth, consistent border. A mole might look like a perfect circle. An abnormal skin spot might appear jagged or uneven, like a splotch or a splash. They might also have an irregular shape. C. Color. The color of a melanoma is mottled and inconsistent, with shades of brown, black, gray, red, or white mixed together. D. Diameter. Larger skin spots are a sign of skin cancer. A good rule of thumb is that a spot with a diameter bigger than a pencil eraser is abnormal and should be checked out by a doctor. E. Evolving. Normal skin spots maintain a steady appearance over time. However, if you develop a new mole or have a mole that starts to grow or change shape and texture, this could be melanoma. Doctors sometimes identify cancer using what's called the ugly duckling rule. If you have a mole that looks different from other moles nearby, perhaps it's bigger or lighter in color, that could be a warning sign. Some melanomas don't fit the ABCDE rule. Check in with your doctor if you have any sores that won't go away, unusual bumps or lesions, or changes to your skin or existing moles. Having regular skin examinations and keeping close watch for any changes just might save your life.